Hola, ¿cómo está, mi amigos y mi amigas? Bobby Rose here, and we are gonna pick off where we are pick up where we left off in Elden Ring. If I remember, we were at the mountaintop of the giants, I believe. The mountaintop of the giants. So as you can tell, we are probably almost endgame area. Looks like two more map fragments. We're gonna have one here. And we're going to have one about here. We're going to actually attempt to get this one first. And then from here, we're going to try to get this one. We're also going to do something very, very interesting today. Muy interesante. So, let's first travel to the Volcano Manor. And the reason we're going to the Volcano Manor is this is where we were doing... Oh, this is the Prison Town Church. If you remember, this is where we were doing that quest line that we had to stop early in the game. The reason we had to stop that quest line is because if we finished it, and it seems like if we would have fought the boss here, what would have happened is we would have lost, I don't know what they're called right now, the other thingies that we needed, the other quest lines, I guess, to go ahead and beat up the other recusants, I think I said that correctly. The other people that they wanted us to hunt down. The bounties. That's the word I'm looking for. We would have lost the bounties that were in that area. Because once you beat this boss, Rykard, I think I said his name right. What ends up happening is it will lock out. What you can see right now me doing is I am actually looking for... I don't know if I grabbed it. I thought I did. I am actually looking for the spear. The serpent spear, which I don't think I have. I wonder if I left it down there, but the reason I'm looking for that is because we need that in order to fight the boss of that area. Now, I do think I left it down there, so I'm going to speak to her. You've stayed the path of champions. This is your usual reward. Oh, okay, so no, I don't have it yet.
Might you see our lord? Our lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit treading the path of champion.
Okay, so before I see the Lord, I'm gonna click don't see the Lord.
But do know this, to follow the path of valor, an audience with our Lord is essential in order to defy this debasement and rise like a true recusant of the Volcano Manor.
Okay, so before I go and see them, I want to check one more time because we really, really, really need that spear. Let's see if I have it. I could have swore I grabbed it from when we came through. That's the Sword of Milos. I probably don't have it. I thought I grabbed it, but I did just want to do another quick look-see. Okay, so it doesn't look like I have it. What I'm going to do is I am going to attempt to see the Lord. Now.
Don't you consider how a Lord will...
So, we will see if he has it, and if it's down there, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and put it on, and then we'll probably pull out our mimic tier, because that seems like the best way to kind of tackle this boss.
May your visit be fruitful.
May your visit be fruitful. Okay. Yeah, so we've been down here before, which is, you know, we at the back of the Volcano Manor, we have been down here. We saw this and we kind of just took off. Let's see if the sword, yes, the sword is still here. So what we're going to do is we're going to pick up this sword because this is important. We do need the Serpent Hunter in order to fight him. So let's go to equipment. Let's find the Serpent Hunter. Which I think should be up here. And I could be wrong. Nope, that's my greatsword. I probably should start playing with that greatsword again. I'm not going to lie. I went through a lot to get that. And I cannot find the serpent sword right now. So, why can't... Oh, here it is. The Serpent Hunter. Okay, so we have the Serpent Hunter sword. Now that we have the Serpent Hunter sword, let's go ahead and... Because it's equipped, let's quickly travel back to the Table of Lost Grace. And there's a reason why I'm doing this. We're going to upgrade this. And the reason we're going to upgrade to Serpent Hunter is because we kind of want to chew through this boss as fast as possible. Want to have a good fight, but it's not fun if you're just getting beat up left and right. Well, at least for me, it's not. Alright, so we're gonna need to pop some stuff. So let's go into our inventory. Let's go ahead and we're gonna pop you know what? Are these golden rune ones? We're going to use I used one. How many did that give me? 200? Let's pop all 24. There should be 24 left. Alright, cool. There we go. That should be enough to take us there. I don't know if it's going to get us all the way there. But let's see what we got. Strength and armament. Ooh. Alright. Serpent spear. Somber smith and stone. We have enough, but we need more. So we're going to back up real quick. We'll go back to inventory, and we will take... I don't know. We'll do a few more. What is this? Golden Rune 2? We'll use... 25 should be good. We'll use 25. So what that gave me? That gave me a decent chunk. We got about 10,000. Let's lay out this arm. Let's strengthen this. Oops. Wrong weapon. Boom. 5. 6. Okay, we're going to keep this at 7, and the reason being is because I don't think I'm going to use this weapon ever again. So, but I will come over here, and we're gonna tune up some of our spirits. Mimic tier is pretty good. We're gonna get these lone wolf ashes, because I think we're going to need those later on. Alright, so now that we've done that, everything should be good to go. Let's go ahead and let's... go back here, and I think if I can find it, let's see. Sea border turn. I was trying to figure out how to get directly to. Yeah, I don't think that's it. I was trying to figure out how to get directly to it, but I really don't remember. I probably should have looked at that, you know, that grace checkpoint. Spent the last 10 minutes just doing random stuff that I could have done before gameplay, but so forgive me. I'm sorry. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's just talk back to her real quick. Let's go see. Now, I will transport you. Let's get to the Lord's Chamber. And I'm pretty sure we got that grace. So if we got that grace, like, what grace is this? That I have to know. Yeah, I know I definitely got this grace. Let's rest at this grace site. Let's see, what grace is this? Audience pathway. Oh, so that's where we kind of went. Alright, cool. Now we have the audience pathway. Let's do something really special. Let's go ahead, and it doesn't look like I can use my mimic tier at the moment. But I will. So we're going to go over here. Traverse the mist. Let's get ready to fight this thing. Let's go ahead and throw out our mimic tier right away. And as you know, per usual, let's go ahead and heal. And now that the mimic tier guy's here, how you doing? Yay! Alright, now, let's go ahead and let's fight this thing. As you can see, it's about the... he's already... yeah, the God Devouring Serpent. We just already got him. Here he goes. He's ready to go. Ooh. You would think my mimic tier would do something. No? Oh, I tried to block that. That didn't happen. He's smacking me down, ladies and gentlemen. Oof. Snakes. Snakes on a plane. Oh, nice. Come on, buddy. Come on. You about that life? There we go. Oh, my mimic tier is getting in there. Oh, there we go. See, that's how you block them. Mimic Tear's having a blast right now. Okay. Alright, 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 alright. Look at that. Oh, snap. I'm like, oh, I thought he picked up the mimic tear. I was about to be like, yo. Got the mimic tear. That's how you do it. You see the hands and stuff coming out of this dude?
Very well.
I'm good, bro. I don't want to be a snake. Alright, so our mimic tier is still here. We got him from the rip. Hit him with hit one. There goes the mimic tier. This dude's about to go to town. Oh. Alright, here we go. Ooh, nice. Alright, cool. Go ahead and hit him again. There we go. One more time. Alright, cool. Mimic tier is helping me out right now. Oh, I can't believe that hit. Whatever. Oh, I like that. I like that. He's right in front of me, though. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, I got my back up against some skulls. Gonna hit him again. Dude, that thing does crazy damage. Yo. R2 on this thing is like legit nuts. Yo, hold on. Let's see if I hold it. Oh, yeah. Check that out. Pretty good fight right there. Okay, we got Rykard's Great Rune, which is a good thing. We got the Remembrance of the Blasphemous.
I shall die.
This dude is very, very interesting. He said a serpent never dies. Okay, cool. Now that we've killed him, we got him out the way. Let's see. Where are we going from here? We can actually... yes, there is a grace. So let's go ahead. Let's grab this grace. And now that we have that grace, we're actually going to rest at this site to refill everything. We're going to figure out... Okay, so this is actually his arena, which is actually pretty awesome. Alright, so now we got his arena. I'm just looking to see if there's anything around here, which would be great if there was. But it doesn't look like there's nothing but a whole bunch of, like, dead, dried, petrified snakes and bodies that were kind of being eaten. So, alright, now that we've killed him, we got about 15 minutes. That's a button. Let us go ahead now and let us get back to this, the Freezing Lake. We're going to travel to the Freezing Lake, and what we're going to do in the Freezing Lake, I honestly don't know. I've been trying to follow the wiki on this, and it's written out in plain English, but just seems like it's a lot. Let's go ahead. Let's put our trusty whirly gig back on. Let's get our horse, and we're going to actually try to get to this right here. Oops. So that is the number, I think that's number one. Let's see. Oh yeah, because there go my runes. So let's see, this is number one. All right, cool. So we're gonna go right here. We're gonna find El Numero Uno. And we are going to have a blast. Alright, so this looks like this is the Freezing Lake. I'm headed there right now. Okay. Got some jellyfish, which is cool. It's kind of quiet. Ooh, what is that red thing over there? Oh, that was a jellyfish, I think. Okay, yeah, it turned red, it seems like. The jellyfish ashes. What in the world? We got freezing fog? Oh, I'm glad I can push in. Oh, it's a dragon! Alright! Oh, okay. Oh! Yo! Oh, hi, dragon. We're gonna bleed you. Real quick. Just. No? Okay. He missed with that one. Oh, that did a nice chunk of health. Okay. Oh, he's doing good. Okay, now I can see him. Hey, beautiful. Okay, now let's get on our horse. And let's go after this dude. Oh, I missed. How did I miss his leg? Alright. Taking out. He's not too happy. Ah. I messed up. Oh well. I wanted him dead. It is a better way. Whatever. I was trying to get the special hit. Didn't really work. Let's hit him with some lightning. Ooh, that didn't do much. Okay. I'm gonna hit you with four sacks of lightning though at this point. Ooh, I got frostbite. Let me heal up. Here we go. Frostbite, and we're gonna drop some lightning bolts. There we go. And let's hurry up and heal up. There we go. Alright. Dang, we took out two bosses in less than 20 minutes. Now that is an episode. A new draconic power is available at the Cathedral of the Dragon Communion. Alright, cool. So we're going to let this Frostbite take its toll. And we're actually still heading straight down, it looks like, right here. So we're just going to ride this south, it looks like. Oh wait, but that's north. So we're going to turn around. And we're just going to ride this straight south. Seems like a good, nice thing to do. Alright. That was a nice dragon fight. I'm way out the way. Can I turn? There we go. I can actually see the blue marker. I guess the easier thing is to take these up. Now, I am going to be careful. Oh, look at this. We're gonna get some loot and try not to let the dogs kill us. But we're definitely getting some loot. Got some golden runes. I don't care about you, dog. And as you can see, I am definitely this is where it's gonna get fun. So whenever you see the ugly looking dogs, just know it's gonna get real. And I missed like three times. You gotta be kidding me. He killed me. Ugh, that's what I was trying to avoid. Whenever you see the ugly looking dogs, there's usually something really nice coming after that. I don't like those dogs. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's either like a bird or something trying to freaking kill me. Alright, so here we go. Let's do this again. Alright, so we are going to... We're headed towards the lake, right? That's where we were. Yeah, okay, so we're going to head towards the lake. We fought the dragon at the lake, and we are actually looking for one. So we're just going to ride this around. Oh, look, it looks like there's the cup. I think that's how we finished the game, but I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, the things do turn red. Check that out. All right. Yeah, we see the big cup up there. Now, I was told that the spiders are up here. I read on the wiki that there are two colossal hand spiders, those hand spider things. I'm really not looking forward to that. They are actually kind of UGLY, ugly. And I'm not talking Bubba Sparks ugly. Them things are hideous, man. Like, they should not exist. Alright, so let's see. Are we close? Yes, we are. Alright, so I'm wondering if I just take this path. Oh, yeah, because this is where the things were. Here goes a little doggy. Ugh. There goes a little doggy. And the big doggies are going to be coming right around the corner. I'm keeping my... I feel like I hear something stomping. Oh, there go the runes. Okay. Now, we're just going to get off the horse. We're going to bleed you. Oh, maybe we're not going to bleed you. We're going to bleed you? There we go. Douchebag of a... Dog, why do I keep missing? Ugh. Thank God that thing didn't kill me again. Alright, let's see. How can I do this? Let's go ahead and we'll throw some lightning. It's just going to get his attention. 4 bolts should do it, right? Ooh. I hate these dogs. I'm not even going to hold you. Okay. Alright, let's use a stone sword key here. I don't know where this is going to take me. I probably shouldn't have came down here. Oh, the Spirit Caller Cave. Let's go ahead and... No, we're just going to touch the grace. You guys can keep that cave. I got stone sword keys, so whatever. Frozen freaking lobsters back there, like, yo, that's wild. Okay. Go ahead and kill this dude right from the rip. Like, he's just a jerk. Right? Let's go ahead and heal up. Okay, so it seems like I'm going to have to fight. So what we're going to do is we're going to fight these things. We're not even going to... I don't know, let's see. Don't have crystal darts. Do they do much damage? Barely. Let's hit them. Hit him one more time. One more time. Do it. There we go. Just gonna range attack him. It seems like the map fragment we need is over there. This is kind of where we gotta be careful, though. Not gonna lie to you. For a couple of reasons. I don't know if this is gonna hit. No. Alright, so we need to go over there. However, this is where I kind of just, I feel like the music is very foreboding. I'm clearly looking on the ground. I want to make sure I don't, oh, I found a grace. Okay, cool. So we're going to get a grace here. What grace is this? Oh, let's rest here. Okay, so I think that said Winter Ridge Road. Oh, White Ridge Road. Okay, so we're going to go ahead. We're going to hop on our horse, and we're going to try to get back. Well, actually, no. We're just going to go forward. Forget it. We're just going to go and get that. I think what we'll do is we will get that. We will attempt to get. I wonder what that is. Dude, it's all types of things up here. It's like people. I'm just attempting to get the map fragment, as you guys can clearly see. That's all I came here for, it seems like, at the moment. Alright, so that's clearly like a small dungeon that we're going to need to do. I think we'll do that on the next episode. But I think this is where it gets hairy. So let's come over here. And I think this is where my friend told me to beware of the big spider things. So what we're going to do is that a person? No, it's not. What we're going to do is first we're going to come over here and we're going to rest at this grace. Touch this grace site. Okay, so now we have this grace. We will grab this map fragment. And I think this is where we can kind of really end the episode. We got the Mountaintop of the Giants East, which is cool. And I think now that we have that map fragment, I think the next thing to do will be we'll try to get this map fragment. I think in order to do that, we might have to go through the Spirit Caller Cave. I'm not 100% sure. But real quick before we end, let's run over here. Oh, wow. That's all over there. That looks so crazy. Let's run over here and let's see what we can or cannot do. I want to see what's inside of this castle slash whatever it's called. Okay, so that looks like that's the back way. If I get off my horse, yes, I surely can. All right, so but can I kill him with one hit? No. Okay, that's not working. Dude, can you die? Golly. All right. Trying to be like super stealthy. Not happening here. Oh, death blight. Okay. I can dig that. Is that the rivers? I think that's the rivers of Briar. I just got knocked out. Man. Well, I guess we're going to find out what's up there. Which is going to be cool. I'm going to try to get up there one more time. Both of these. We're going to try. Flame Peak. Okay, so yeah, let's go down here. Let's go back in this castle. We're going to ride our horse up in there. Oh, snap. And I think when we do the next episode, what we will do is we will, I don't know, try to go through that tunnel, I think the Seawater Tunnel, I believe it was called. And we will see what that leads us to on the next episode. So let's go ahead, let's jump over here. And let's first and foremost, let's just go in here. Yeah, let's just run up in here. Here we go. With the Guardian's Garrison. I have no idea what this is. What does this look like out here? Looks like a dog. How did he not die? Somebody please explain that to me. Okay, so this is a dog. This looks like that's the area that we were. Seems like we were over there. Like a house over there, it looks like. Did we ever end up... Oh, where did that dude just fall from? Who knows? Let's see, what else did we... I feel like we're missing something over here. I do not know. I feel like, I know the first church of Madaika is over there. I don't know where, though. So, okay, so I think what we'll do, I think that's it over there. If I'm looking straight, if I... Or is that the Heretical Rise? I do not know. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to place a marker right here and see if it shows up. Because that'll let me know if I'm looking at it. Yes, that is it. So let's go ahead and move that marker. Okay, so I think on the next episode, what we will do is we will go ahead, we will look for the first church. And then after we find the first church, we'll come over and we'll try to get this. So I want to thank you for watching. If you like what you saw, make sure you be like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. School seat, home of the brave, we all here, baby. Mundo, Calamundo, fantastic, fantastic, four, four. Camera.